Importance of delegation. I'm going to need somebody that GWC is coming up here to give this presentation. They get it. They're DNA encoded to do it. It's in their wiring hardcore. They actually want to stand up here and present. And they have the capacity. Any volunteers? Just kidding, right? You wish you could do that with so many things, though, in your business, right? Like, oh, just please somebody take this, right? But with delegation, when it comes to delegation, some of the challenges we have, you guys see it in your companies, I see it with all the organizations that I work with. When we fail to delegate, we fail to grow new leaders. We create the bottlenecks that exist. We wonder why we can't get out of them. What? Oh, like if I could just, and I should, don't should all over yourself. Okay? Make a move when it comes to delegating.